Hello friends, we shall study about homonym and homophones today. About homonym and homophones, sometimes the similar words are very confusing to understand. So we shall understand today about homonym and homophones. What is homonym? The words which sound or pronounce the same. The words which sound or pronounce the same but have different meaning, they are called homonym. Now let us understand it by examples. Fair and fair. There are fair are the same spelling even, same sound and same pronunciation. Same sound and same pronunciation, but their meaning is quite different. First fair means look. The look is very fair, and another fair is reasonable. And you also understand there is one fair, that means fair means in Hindi that is called mela. Another example, pair and pair. They are sounding the same, their pronunciation is the same, but they have different meaning. One pair means fruit and another pair means couple. So they are the examples of homonym. They are homonyms. Now let us know about homophones. Homophones, the words which is pronounced and sound the same but have different spelling and meaning. Their pronunciation and their sound is the same, but they have different spelling and different meaning. Just see, there are some examples, exceed and exceed. They are sounding the same and their pronunciation is the same, but they have different spelling and different meaning. Accept and accept, their pronunciation and their sound is the same, but they have different meaning. Addition and addition, affect and effect, there is slight variation, but their sound is the same, their pronunciation is the same, but they have different spelling and different meaning. Now let us know about homograph. There is another category of such kinds of words which are very confusing. Homograph, the words which are spelled the same, their spelling is the same but have different meaning. Their spelling is the same and they have different meaning. There are some examples we can better understand by the examples. Tear and tear, their spelling is the same. Their spelling is the same but their meaning is quite different. Tear, tear gas. And one tear, that means tear cloth. Tear cloth. This is human organ, tear, drop of the tears that is shed from the eyes, that is related to the eyes, and this tear means tear out the cloth. So they have the same spelling but different meaning. Now other examples, beer and beer, their spelling, their sound, their pronunciation is the same but they have different meaning. And first beer means that is animal, and the beer means that is afford and tolerate. There is another category of such kinds of words, heteronyms. This type of homograph, it's a type of homograph that is that we have studied just before, is spelled the same. Spelling is the same, but sound, pronunciation and meaning is different. It is spelled the same. Spelling is the same, but sound, pronunciation and meaning is different. Let us understand by the example. Lead, this is lead, that is one of the metal, and this is lead. Lead means to be the leader. So their spelling is the same but pronunciation, sound and meaning is different. Another example, read and red, spelling is the same, sound and pronunciation is different and meaning is also different. This is first form of the verb and red is the second form of the verb. We have known about heteronyms, homographs, homophones and homonym. Homophones, homograph and heteronyms. And these are the things we can better understand by such explanations that is given. Homonyms, homophones, homographs and heteronyms. And their examples are also given. There is the summary chart of homonyms, homophones, homograph and heteronym. and those examples we have already studied, so we shall have no difficulty in understanding this. More chart is given to understand, to make you understand better, and there are some other examples also based on homonym, homophones, homographs and heteronyms. We can see there is C in homonyms, C S double E, and there is another C, C E A. C means that is to view something, to look something, and another C, C E A, that is ocean, water body. So their pronunciation, their sound is the same, but their meaning is different. That's why it is homonym. And the same you can understand C and C in homophones also. Just see, two, two and two, their sound, pronunciation is the same, but their meaning is different. Their sound is the same, but their meaning is different. So there are other examples given, we can understand by studying it minutely, that will enable you, help you to understand examples. Thank you very much.